Okay. So you basically just kind of reject the note, you know, the sort of the narrative that is going around everywhere right now that Baker is possibly better off without Odell in the field.
I do reject that. Yes.